About a year ago when the clip came out about the Buddy Bench at Southside, it meant a lot to me. You know, it was one of those heartwarming stories, and I thought it was amazing that a young student like that could come up with the plan to get it going. Ben was very passionate about getting the plan put together so that the reason for the Buddy Bench, and he was very good at presenting what the Buddy Bench means. And so when I saw that, I wanted to be able to be a part of something like that. Southside has a special place in my heart because my daughters both went to Southside. My sister-in-law and Miss Sutherland, she teaches at Southside, and I've known Dr. Littleford for several years. So I was really honored when she came to me and said she wanted me and my students to put together a second Buddy Bench for the other playground that they have.
We had been using the CNC router to make the Southside Elementary sign on it. And constructing this bench has really put all of us in together. It warms each and every one of our hearts, and it really, really tells us like we're actually making a difference in the younger kids' lives. And the thought process behind this Buddy Bench from a little fourth grader, I mean, it just shows how thoughtful and how nice some of the kids growing up are going to be.
Well, for me to be a senior, I think it's pretty crazy that he's just a fourth grader and coming up with things to help out his community. I think that's really nice, and I think he'll do great things. Well, at first I had no clue what a Buddy Bench was, and then once they had explained it, I thought it was a pretty cool idea. And I wish that they had it when we were growing up, because I would see kids left out. So I think that this is a really nice thing to have.